It was slow and long.
Get your skateboard off the roof, okay?
I know I will, but once I'm gonna try it twice, and then we'll put it down because I already brought it.
It doesn't.
The benches are already up here.
I don't really
care. They're
all
trash and stuff like that.
That's not the point here.
If I can't find something, then I'm gonna make something. I like it because it's my own ideas, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not riding off anybody, and I'm not caring about what people are gonna think. Like, roof gaps, putting benches over, or just jumping and the adrenaline, or putting tables and making weird configurations. Like, I'm down for it, you know? I'm like, why do everything that everybody else is doing when I can just skate something I've created, you know what I mean?
Thank you. slow.
Just so addictive. We're like a whole different sort of person. With football or something like that, you got a whole team, and it's just the rules are set. And in skateboarding, there's no rules. You can just do whatever you want, and it works. It's the best part about it.
Starting.
No, because I came out here, I'm giving you respect, I'm not talking back. Now I just feel like I'm not getting respect back.
How you figure that? I'm talking to you.
You're talking to me like an animal, not like a human being.
The worst thing about skateboarding is without a doubt how hard it is to like naturally go out and ride your skateboard. You want to have a spot where you can just work and like develop your board control, develop your tricks to the fullest, and then take them to the streets. He's like heavily motivated. There's not too many people in my area that I know that are as motivated as he is, you know, and it really helps me out a lot. It's the infamous. I could get on my skateboard and miss my first kickflip and snap, like it doesn't even matter. And it may occur that I'm in like a vicious breakdown, like I'm just screaming and smashing out lights and focusing boards and whipping boards close to my friends and almost hitting them. But really, once it's over, it's not like, you know, I don't take it home with me. I'm not bitter. I'll try the same trick the next day and hope it works out or snap the same way. It means nothing to me.
much. All right, man. Good luck, man.
Like what it is, it makes you just try it and keep trying it until you get it, you know? You don't want to give up. There's something inside of you, like, sometimes it's good to feel the pain, you know, to slam, because you're like, all right, can't be worse than this. I'm just going to try and do it. Thank you.
the street. You fell down on the floor.
Metal.
With metal.
Metal slides.
I'm gonna put some special straps on you.
Like, I love to like go to the spots and cut the rail and just fix the cracks, and all that is the best. Reminds me of when I was going to school, because like they were teaching me how to work with wood and how to work with metal, and now like I'm using all that on the skateboarding, you know? Argentina.
Because I feel like I have a problem getting four wheels to the ground. Like, from the point of getting into it every time and just not putting four down and riding away is like such a mental block for me sometimes. Once you get them on the ground, you realize like, oh, I pretty much made it. All you gotta do is like do it. People that has a key that didn't help do a thing there. You gotta keep in mind, guy never lifted a finger to do a single thing. He doesn't pay a dime. He's got a free key to his own personal skate park.
Get your skateboard off the roof, okay?
I know I will, but once I'm gonna try it twice and then we'll put it down because I already rotted.
It doesn't.
The bench is already up here.
I don't
really
care.
They're all trash and stuff like that.
That's not the point here. It's not the issue. The issue is an insurance problem and liabilities.
There is no insurance problem.
What do you mean, man? What if you fall and break your neck? Then what?
The only reason I'm gonna fall and break my neck is because I'm down there
calling cops right now.
Go ahead, call the cops.
People get scared for you, and I mean, it's understandable, you know? Hell, like, they'd look at us like, who's this psychopath on the roof trying to, like, jump onto this little beam or object and slide from one to the next? It freaks them out. To them, it looks like we're trying to commit suicide or something, you know? Dude, even like video games, man. Look at video games now. Dude, they've changed the outlook on skateboarding to me, I think, because every time I go skate now, kids like, yeah, dude, 900. I'm like, Jesus, dude, I wish I could do a 900, you know? So I throw a little 900, like, you know, the 360 things on the ground, and they're like, well, yeah, that sucks.